Charge! And robots moving during autonomous period. Three blue robots crossing their defenses. 20-56 down on red, scoring for them. That's 20 points for crossing and scoring. And they move back into the neutral zone. Drivers step forward and take control. Red Alliance, 20-56, moving through their defenses as they pick up another boulder to attack the castle. Down on the blue side, 10-75 scores into one of their lower goals, weakening the tower. Over on red side, we got 20-56 lining up in the center, scoring one for the Red Alliance, taking another notch off of that tower. 6-77 looks to be having some trouble down on the blue side. 10-75 moving under the low goal, while 58-83 crosses the ramparts back into the neutral zone. 61-62 moving around the neutral zone for the Red Alliance. 20-56 scores another one in the high goal for Red as they move back into the neutral zone. Red Robots crashing through the drawbridge. 20-56 picks up another ball and they move to get in position. Looks like 10-75 is blocking their path to the rock wall. They move over the rock wall and take out the last defense. They now have four damage. They have breached the defenses. 20-56 over on the blue courtyard, lining up to shoot again. They score another in the high goal. Only two more remaining on the tower down there. 61-62 over on the red side, putting balls in their tower as well. 46-88 for Red, going through the drawbridge. In the last 30 seconds, one more to knock out the tower on Blue, and Blue has done it. 20-56 for the Red Alliance, moving toward the end game with 12 seconds remaining. They're getting ready to hang down on the in the blue courtyard. Up goes 20-56. Looks like we got a good hang. And 10-75 in the batter all the way down on the red side. I threw a wish in-